World of Warcraft is an old game. When I say old, I mean old. But what is fascinating is the fact that it's still very popular. It is incredible to think that millions of people are still playing this every month. I do not cover older games like this often here on the channel, but since World of Warcraft is a classic that almost everyone has played at some point in their gaming life, here I am covering World of Warcraft just for those people that maybe would like to give it a try. You can also try it out for free on the Battle.net. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select World of Warcraft and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Target something first.